Ta-da! Okay, so it still needs a little work, but pretty great, right? We've been working on it for weeks.
Love it so much. One question, though. What is it?
Well, originally it was that old broken tram car I found behind the factory. Then it was a giant art installation. Then Zip had a brilliant idea to unicycle it from art to
moving art.
More like flying art.
Yeah, so now it's that.
I just wanted to find a way to show you ponies how awesome it is to fly, too.
Way! Way.
We can use it to travel to our hometown holiday celebrations and make it back here to the Bright House in time to see the wishing star together.
Pretty cool. But are you sure this thing can fly?
We think so. Never know until you try.
What do you call it?
No name yet, but I have a few ideas.
The mass stream!
I mean, that's an option I was thinking of. We totally don't have to use it or whatever.
It's perfection.
Agree. Now, who wants to try it out?
Wait. Free flight check. Some pony, please shine a light.
You got it. Thanks for letting me keep an eye on your lantern, Sunny.
I know it's in good hooves with Detective Zip. Have you discovered anything new about its magic yet?
Just that its Prizbeam energy is powerful.
Just like our friendship.
Exactly. I can't wait to see the wishing star with my best friends.